whether I'm making videos for YouTube or I'm working on a farm, I always have it there on the side, a nice bottle of A&W.